it's not motivation, it's commitment. So some days I'm not motivated to come and train, but the commitment is always there. I know that I've got to train, I know that I've got to put the work in. So it's just kind of like a switch that, you know, I know I've just got to smash it out, and then I can switch off when I go home.